always in the action plan, what we can do is, apart from what we have mentioned in the functions and mandates, we can make, we can talk about things which kind of puts our organization apart from what other organizations are already existing. What we can do is, our main sole goal is to reach to the masses. Then we want to provide them with the best medical aid and treatment. For that, we are associating ourselves with hospitals, medical centers in the country and outside the country. We're reaching everything in the globe. Apart from this, we are not focusing on a specific cancer, but we are focusing on various cancers which prevail, which exist worldwide. And apart from this, we are also expanding our horizons. We are making a different hierarchy where we also have a separate research department. So what we can do is, we can, on the basis of the hierarchy, we can separate it as a medical department. Then we have the very normal workability department, and then we have the organizational department. So in the medical department, we'll associate ourselves with scientists, researchers, and people in the science and technology world. Be it a pure science world or a biotechnological world, we are associating with them. We will have a special body and panel which will be specifically working for this segment, which will work for the patients. They will follow the cases of patients separately. They will work, they will talk about the case history of the patient, what kind of cancer does he or she have, what treatments can be provided to them, would we want them to get admitted or not, or how to take care of them would be the basic criteria here. We will keep everything in record. So this medical department will then be bifurcated into the personnels and then the records. So we'll have a different team for personnels, which will have the people from the science field that I just talked about. Then we will have records where everything would be maintained, so that if in future we get a similar case, it can be treated. Apart from this, the workability, we will have different committees and clubs which will work. And that could be, we will upload everything online, so we just don't have to talk much about that. Organizational, we'll have a special, we'll have a different body which will specifically work on the organizational parameters of the organization, be it online, offline. So I think we can work with this.